Alrighty guys, this is me, the Almighty D. Daragon from YouTube, and today we're kind of unpacking slash unboxing the My Nintendo Cat Mario lanyard thing. So, anyway guys, I just want to get into it. You just pay the shipping fees with My Nintendo, and it's pretty much yours. It doesn't have anything on the back, nothing too fancy. But these are bigger than always expected. It's kind of odd that they make keychain stuff so huge when I was thinking, whoop. Knocked my light into position. Bigger than regular. So, sorry about the layout, as always. But look how big it is compared to my thumb. I thought it was going to be like thumb size, this thing. But no, it's like a whole rubber bendable Cat Mario on this pretty soft lanyard. Kind of flimsy, to be honest. But that could be due to me using a threaded like wrist strap for my keys. So, I'm probably just feeling it a lot more different than most people. So, alright guys, it's pretty much it really up close. Let's take a good look at it. It's pretty nice. It's rubber. You can see the back is kind of glossy. 2013 to 2021. I guess that's when Super Mario 3D World came out. This is in light of Bowser's Fury. But figured I'd show it off a little bit. And it gives a pretty cheap key ring and chain. Like, you could kind of feel it. Like, I feel like it would eventually fall off. But overall, I mean, you can't beat it. What was it, like $5? That was the cost of shipping. But other than that, it's pretty sweet. Anyway, guys, let me know what you think. Did you redeem one of these? Do you want to redeem one of these? You can't really fit your whole wrist through it. At least I can't because I have fat hands, or I could, but then it'd be stuck. So I'm not going to attempt that. But let me know what you think. Comment down below. And check out the rest of the channel. It's me, the Almighty D. Daragon from YouTube. Deuces. I'm out.